Hello students, welcome back in moral science class. I hope you have gone through the last videos and completed the first chapter. Children, today we are going to start unit 2 and the title of the unit is Have Good Friends. Children, do you know who are called good friends? Good friends care for each other. Close friends understand each other, but true friends stay forever. Beyond words, beyond distance, and beyond time. It means those are our good friends. They are always close to us. If they are not close to us, they are away from us. Even then, they will be close to our heart, and they are called the good friends. So children, now we will read this chapter. So open the page number 9 and start reading with me all. It is really a blessing from God to have good friends. In fact, we should not think of having many of them. Instead, those we have should be good and supportive. Here are some good friends. Listen what they talk of their friendship. So now from these lines, what do you understand? These lines tells us that friendship is a blessing from God. Means if there are good friends in our life, then this is also because of the God's blessing. So we should be thankful to the God because He sent these stars in our life. Means these friends are called like stars only in our life. Those are very good. Now, let's read the talk of their friendship. We are good friends because we help each other. When he is in trouble, I support him. He does the same when I am in a difficult situation. Yes, children, we should always help our friends if they are in problem. So if we will not help them, then who will help them out? So it's our moral duty that we should help our friends in the difficult situation. Next, we are good friends because we don't quarrel with each other. We share our feelings and solve problems. We know friendship is based on understanding. Yes. We must solve the problem of our friends and we must not fight with one another. And we should live with love with our friends because, you know, friendship is totally based on the understanding. So if there will be no understanding between you and your friends, then there is no means of friendship. Next. We are good friends because we trust each other. We never do anything that causes others pain and discomfort. Yes, so when we are friends, we should trust our friends. And when the friend is uncomfortable, we should help in that situation. So children, I think you are learning all these points and you should keep all these points in your mind. Next, we are good friends because we correct each other when there are mistakes. We also support and encourage each other. Yes. So friends should always encourage each other when they do mistake, then it's a duty of another friend that he or she should encourage the another friend that don't do the wrong things, do always the right things and follow the right path. So children, here are some points that are related to the good friends. So it is better to have only one friend instead of many friends. So if you have the one good friend in your life, it means you are the best person in the life. And those are having the good friends, you should thankful to the God, and you should help each other. If they are facing any difficulty, help them out from the difficulty. And if they do any mistake, then you should encourage them to do the right things. So these all things you should follow and you must apply on yourself and on your friends. So children, now it's your homework that you will read this page twice, and page number 10 and 11, here one story time. This is a story of two good friends that you should read this story. Okay, in the next video, I will also read, but it's your duty that you will also read it yourself. Okay children, by that time, take care. Goodbye.